Hello students, today we'll discuss about stability based questions. See here, this is very important for the all competitive exams and even in board exams also sometimes they will ask. See here, in this question, which is more stable? They are asking which is more stable, Mn2 plus or Mn3 plus. So first you should know the atomic number for the given atom or ion. 25 is atomic number. See students, 25 atomic number. Now write the electronic configuration for this. Here I am writing only valency shell electronic configuration. Argon means 18. So 4s2, 3d5. This is the electronic configuration for this. Now you write the orbitals, s orbital and d orbital. Then fill the electrons, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this case, Mn2 plus. In this case, what will happen? Mn2 plus. What will happen? These two electrons are removing. 2 plus means we have to remove 2 electrons. These 4s electrons are we are removing. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is half filled. Half filled. We have one rule. Half filled or fully filled orbitals are more stable compared with the other. So in Mn2 plus 3d5 orbitals are half filled. Now we'll see the another case. So in the case of Mn3 plus, what we are doing here? We are removing these two and we are removing another electron from the d orbital. So there is no half filled and there is no fully filled. Compare with the Mn2 plus, Mn3 plus is less stable. Mn2 plus is more stable than Mn3 plus. Hope this will help you. If you like my video, please like and share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.